Okay, let's click the task ID number for Windows. We should select the whole row and click the copy button. And then we'll click the task ID number for roof finishes and click paste, and then change the description to partitions, and then we'll click on the ID task number for partitions and drag the whole thing up to before the doors task. Then click the ID number for specialties, hold the control key down and click the ID number for HVAC, and then click the ID number for site supervision and click the paste button. And then we'll select our two new tasks there and press the delete key, and then we can save that. And okay.